It has been a joyful day at Satito Winnie Playground in Chikube Town Council, Chikube District, where over 100 locals acquired knowledge in skilling courses. They were trained in agriculture, construction and tourism for 3 months. Robert Katabazi, the Director of Studies at the Uganda Rural Development Training Center, noted that they are targeting to train 468 Chikube locals in vocational skills to be able to create jobs that support more people with a ready market. Katabazi has urged the government to consider the graduates in programs like a Myoga and Parish Development Model to uplift their lives.
To contributing our peace and stability. Bukorele group, abuokuwa government, teki ya kuerezo mtu kinomu. Bukorele groups, niko kituponye ito ka government, okubongera musente, nikuo mwekurakuranize kurungi.
Amlan Tumsime, the Chikube Resident District Commissioner, and Peter Banura, the LC5 Chairperson Chikube District, who officiated at the graduation ceremony, have advised youth to look at this as an opportunity to change their lives other than dividing land and participating in criminal activities.
When you divide the family land and one person sells his share, he comes for the share of the brother. And what happens is the war. It also promotes food insecurity, because there's no way you can say you are dividing the land and then you think you are going to produce enough food.
Standardization of our products are to Uganda, the oil and gas, ebitongole ebikurum, ebikwijanu, ebikwetaga ebintu ebirya mutindo, welding ebirya mutindo, plumbing ebirya mutindo.
Amlan has further advised them to use their acquired skills to tap into oil opportunities by working with groups that will supply companies working in oil fields in the Albertine region.
We are in a stage where we are going to start supplying foodstuffs to the oil companies. These younger people and ladies and men who have graduated, I have advised them to form groups so that they can have a bargaining power. And then they can be able to do value addition to whatever they'll be producing and supplying.
Among 198 trainees, 115 are women and girls who acquired skills in hairdressing, fashion designing, poultry keeping, goat rearing, fish farming, and carpentry, among others. Report by Ambrose Eniwagawa Katoto for the news.